Hi folks, right, back to the sort of semi-abstract. I just memory of the TV and a passing storm over the Irish mountain across the water here. So we'll try and have a go at that. I've got some vermilion. Did that in the blue. Ultramarine, some burnt sienna, cadmium yellow and yellow ochre. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colours with the artillery of the Payne's grey and titanium white. So I've got some bit of linseed oil mixed with a bit of liquid that helps to dry. So let's have this cloud that I saw. I've got a bit of a white in it. Be careful not to cover too much of that up here, because that there leaves me sketch. Give that a bit more dark in there. Right, okay, got me, well, I did have my cloth, it's on the floor. Wiped most of that out of the breath, the inch brush. Is it an inch? It's probably more than an inch. Well, they reckon that's a short flat. Winston. Right, now. Bit of burnt sienna in there. Ah, too much. It's quite strong, that burnt sienna. We can go over that and sort of lighten it all. Into this sky again. I want that broody sky over the top here. I Oh, look at that green in there. This is not going right yet. Okay, that was a start there. We want a bit of light under that cloud. We'll put in a bit of a nondescript grey. Yeah, because that will merge to blending. Right, that's sort of interesting. We'll blend all that into that mountain. Right, I'm gonna have to put some water in there. I don't usually paint like this. Right, now we've got some newer stuff. Let's get some burnt sienna. bit of red in there. Okay, now we've got to, I think we've really got to strengthen up this now. I'll clean my brush. I can feel the paint's gripping the brush. It's because of that liquid. This is a fun bit, doing the water. Now we're going uphill there a bit. Thank you. Now, the white is getting a bit dry. So it's been there since yesterday. Let's get some texture in this foreground. A bit of oil in there, just help it on its way. I might put a little bit of a, or drag some paint over that. I'm enjoying this. Just soften. And then that cloud remaining, just scumble that over. Okay. Water everywhere. Not a drop to drink. Using quite a small brush here. Let's change it to this one. A bit of burnt sienna, bit of white. Just get a bit of reflection in the waves. Thank you. show you some of that sky reflected in here. Soften the edges. Not much I can do with that. Just get this rock a bit. This wasn't in the TV picture that I saw, I just bung it in. Just to give a counter change to that, which is, I've tried to give that the impression of distance. Let's put that in the mount, see what it looks like. See if I'm pleased with it. Or not, okay, maybe. These cramps are wonderful, very, very strong core. You really develop your hands with these. But look at my hands, and they're not at all. Let's move that out of the way. Get the mounts. I enjoyed doing this, you know, it's completely original, even though it was the TV that inspired it in the first place. Let's put that there. So there we are. I was thinking of putting a bit of light over there, but that is so different to that I don't really want to change that. I quite like it. Well, I hope you do, folks. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.